Mulligan's got it again. Here's Matheson with a little head fake. Carries down low, puts it in front, Pysyk scores! And the Panthers cash in! Mark Pysyk from Matheson, 1-0.
Oh boy, Mark Pysyk, he has scored some big goals for the Panthers this year, and there's another one.
Hoffman controls, feeds the point for Brown. Mike Matheson with a wrister, saved by Hutchinson, the puck is in front, they score! And it's Mark Pysyk again! He's got a two-goal game! And the Panthers back within a goal. That is a huge goal by Pysyk.
And he does it with the hard work, getting position in front of that Toronto net.
Nylander and Barry again. Now Pysyk is out there with a steal. Pysyk with the empty net. Mark Pysyk, hat trick. Do you believe that? On a night, Alexander Barkov is out with injury. Mark Pysyk has three. And the Panthers lead it with less than 2 minutes to go, 5-3.
Think you can beat me? Play the NHL's Hat Trick Challenge presented by Enterprise, and let's find out.